स्टूडेंट हाउ आर यू ऑल आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग योर स्टडी एट होम डियर स्टूडेंट एज यू नो दैट स्कूल इन क्लोज ड्यू टू कोल्ड वी डू केयर फॉर यू एंड योर स्टडी देयर फॉर टू कीप योर अपडेटेड फॉर कमिंग एग्जामिनेशन आई एम हियर विथ अ रिविजनल वीडियो ऑफ मैथ्स ओके स्टूडेंट्स सो टूडे वी आर एक्सप्लेन यूनिट 6 एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन और बिगर नंबर चैप्टर नेम एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ बिगर नंबर ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एड एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट राइट द ग्रेटेस्ट आंसर इन द सर्कल एंड राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर इन द सर्कल यू कैन सी स्टूडेंट्स सो फर्स्ट वन 20 माइनस 5 15 and 14 minus 2 14 minus 2 12 okay 14 minus 2 12 9 plus 3 12 and 10 minus 4 6 okay students So, greatest number write in the circle and smallest number write in the box. Greatest number 15. Greatest number is 15 and smallest number is 6. Okay. Now, second one 16 minus 9. 60 minus 9. 60 minus 9. 7 and 8 plus 6 14 8 plus 6 14 so 18 minus 7 11 17 plus 9 17 plus 9 17 plus 9 26 okay students so first smallest number greatest number write in the box 26 20 26 and smallest number is 7 okay students greater number is 26 and smallest number is 7 yahan pe greater number 15 and smallest number 6 is that clear now second one 30 minus 6 30 minus 6 24 16 plus 2 18 student 16 plus 2 18 and 12 minus 2 do you know students 12 minus 2 so write here number 10 14 plus 9 14 plus 5 do you know students 14 plus 5 19 so biggest number is 24 write in the circle and smallest number is the 10 the smallest number is 10 so write in box okay 25 minus 4 25 minus 4 21 21 plus 3 24 22 minus 4 18 and 18 plus 5 23 so greatest number is 24 and smallest number is 18 okay students now next one adding two digit number adding without regrouping add 45 and 33 first step add ones tens and ones 45 and 33 so ones place is adding number 5 plus 3 equal to 8 second step adding the tens first step adding the ones place and second step adding the tens place 4 plus 3 first you can see add plus ones place 5 plus 3 8 that's tens place 4 plus 3 it means 7 40 74 is equal to 45 plus 33 is equal to 78 okay 5 ones plus 3 ones equal to 8 ones. 4 tens plus 3 tens equal to 7 tens. Adding with regrouping. Regrouping tens at 60 and 70. First step, add the ones place. Okay. So, ones place 60. Okay. Now, first step, 100 tens and tens, ones, tens and 100. Okay. 60 and 70. So, 10 time, 10 blocks, mention your 70. 10 time, 7 block, mention your 17 and 16. Ones place 0 plus 0, write here number 0. Now, second step, add the tens. Add the tens. Previous addition, add the ones, and after addition, add the tens. 60 plus 70. So, first ones place 0 plus 0, write here number 0. And tens place 6 plus 7. 6 plus 7, 13. So, write here number 3. And 100 place, write here number 1. 130. 0 ones plus 0 ones equal to 0 ones. 6 tens plus 6 tens equal to 13 tens equal to 100 plus 3 tens. Okay. 60 plus 70 equal to 130. Add the flower in the row and columns. Okay, students. The first one row is 21. 1, 2, 3. 3. And 30, 3. So exercise number 6.1. First add 45 and 32. So ones place and tens place. Ones place up number 5 and down number 2. 5 plus 2, write in number 7. 4 plus 3, tens place, up number 4 and down number 3. 4 plus 3, 7. You got it in new number, 77. Now second one, tens and ones. Ones place 3, up number and down number 5. 5 plus 3, write here number 8. And 6 plus 9, 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3, so write here number 9. Okay, now third one, 0 plus 0, write here number 0. 0 means nothing. 5 plus 7, do you know students, 5 plus 7 equal to 12, it means 120. Okay, now fourth one, tens place and ones place. Again you write tens place and ones place. So ones place up number 0 and down number 0. Tens place up number 8 and down number 6. So first process adding ones place. 0 plus 0, write here number 0. 8 plus 6, write here number 40. Is that clear, students? Adding 3 digit number. Add 130 and 347. So first step, add the ones place. Ones, tens and 100. So first step, adding 0 plus 7 ones place, up number 0 and down number 7. 0 plus 7, 7. Okay, student. First here, make frame 100 block. Okay, after that 10 block here mentioned, it means 130. Our second step, 300 frames. One from frame is 100 blocks, that means 3 frame is 300 blocks. Okay, after that 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 40 block, 10 block, 4 time is mention your 40, and after that mention your 5, 7 blocks. Okay, so total number is 347. Ones place 0 plus ones plus 7 plus ones equal to 7 ones. Second step, add the tens. 130 and 347. First process, ones place adding, and second process, say tens place adding. 0 plus 7, write here number 7, and 3 plus 4, 7. Okay, 77. Is that clear, students? Now come to the next exercise 6.3. First ones 140 and 206. So ones, tens and 100. Ones place adding first process 4 plus 6, 2 plus 6, write a number 8, 4 plus 0, 4, and 1 plus 2, write a number 3. Okay, now second one, 234 and 432, ones, tens and 100. Okay, so first process, ones place, 4 plus 2, do you know, students? 4 plus 2, write here number 6, 3 plus 3, 6, 2 plus 4, 6. Now third one, 0 plus 9, 9, and 7 plus 2, 9, 6 plus 1, 7, 799, 348, second sum, answer is 666, third sum, answer is 799, and fourth one, 584 and 215. Okay, so 4 plus 5, write a number 9, 8 plus 1, 9, 5 plus 2, 7, 799. Third sum and fourth sum equal same answer, 799. Is that clear, students? Now fifth one, 416 and 573, 6 plus 3, write a number 9, 1 plus 7, 8, 4 plus 5, 9, 989, and 6 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 0 plus 9, 9, and 1 plus 2, 3. Okay, students, 1 plus 2, 3, 399. Seventh one, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 5 plus 1, 6, 684. Okay, students, and so on. If you did not completed it yet, so please complete this exercise in your book and practice it. Okay, students, thanks for watching this video. Thank you and have a nice day.